Hey girls, it's Megan and I'm back for another tutorial, and today I'm going to be doing a green festive holiday makeup tutorial. I started by having a green lid with like a darker green and like a blacker color in the crease or on the outer corners, and it has this really pretty red lip and these rosy cheeks that just look so fun and festive for the holidays that you can definitely get away with no matter what the occasion is. Like, this will look beautiful with a pretty black dress, and let me just zoom in for you. Okay, well, that's the look, and I think this is really good, especially for family parties. It's a little bit, it's kind of a lot of makeup, but, you know, not too much where people will just, like, look at you, like, with wide eyes if you're kind of young. But I hope you guys enjoy, and festive holiday music is going on in the background. It's God Rest You Merry Gentlemen. Pandora.com. Woo. Alright, well, I hope you guys have a Merry... I almost just said Merry Christmas. I hope you guys all have happy holidays. And it's all joyous and wonderful. So, here's the tutorial. Okay, the first thing I did was I primed my lid and I used Too Faced Shadow Insurance. Now, the first thing you want to do is you just want to take a concealer brush like this and get the whitest eyeshadow that you have. And for me, I'm using this one. It's my favorite. It's not the whitest one I have, but it's shimmery, and I like that about it. Just apply that to your brush and put that on the inner corner of your eyelid. Then make sure you get in the tear duct. Once you have your desired shade of white in the inner corner of your eye, just take your finger and blend it out to make it a little bit more transparent and sheer. Just like that. You almost can't see it anymore. The next thing you want to do is you want to take, well, this is my favorite, it's a blending brush, but I'm using it to apply this beautiful minty colored green, and I'm just putting that on the brush that I just showed you, and applying that all over the white. Okay. Do after you did that is you want to take a darker shimmier green, and I'm using the Bare Minerals one, and it looks like that. It's a loose powder and it's called Soiree, S-O-I-R-E-E. I probably butchered that name. Just want to take that, tap away the excess, and apply that to the outer half of your lid. This is a beautiful color. And just build it up to the amount that you want it. Once you got most of the pigment from the brush onto your eye, just go in between the two colors and just blend them together so they don't look like two opposite harsh colors. Just like that, just going back and forth across your lid. Next thing you want to do, you want to take a brush like this, and from my Sephora palette, you just want to take this color green or anything that you have that's close to it. I hope I'm not blinding you. Just this color green right there. And just put that on the outer corners of your lid. This will darken up the color and give it more depth. The two colors that I'm putting on the outside of my lid, they're almost the same, so it doesn't do as much. Just makes it a little bit more intense. But then after this, I'm going to just go over it again with this black shimmery color with so many sparkles. And honestly, I'm just going to make a V. Like that. Now what you want to do is you just want to blend it out with any type of brush, because you don't want it to be too harsh. You just want it to be festive and a little bit depthy. Okay, after doing that, what you want to do is you want to take a brush like this and the same green pigment that you used before, and just apply that underneath your eye. Wow. I'm just going to take my trusty blending brush and just blend that out to the way I like it. Okay, and I'm just going to apply eyeliner, a very, very thin line of eyeliner on my upper lash line and on my waterline, and I'll be right back. So, like I said before, I applied my eyeliner and I also applied mascara while I was at it. Now it's on to lips. And I am using Clinique's Black Honey, and it looks like this. Gorgeous, gorgeous shade. Just going to apply that all over my lips. Now I'm just going to blot it just so it has that stains look effect. Just get a tissue. Get most of it off just so it has a stained look like that, just so your lips look that much more natural red. Okay, next I'm just going to take NYC's color, and it's called Riverside Rogue, and it's this like burgundy color. Just going to apply that to the center of my lips. And a little bit on your outer corners. You don't have to do that, but I just like to. And I'm going to blot again. I know what you're thinking, what's the point of blotting if you're just going to reapply more? Totally fine. Okay, on to blush. I'm just going to be taking Hoola by Benefit, and I'm just going to do what they call the 3E. Just going to use this Sephora brush. Whoa. Take a little bit. I just like touching it up a little bit more and blending it out. And for a blush color, I'm just going to be using NARS Orgasm. Just putting that on my cheeks. I love this color blush with any bronzer. It's so pretty, and it just evens out your skin tone, and it just makes you look so warm and pretty. and I just love it. Okay, guys. Okay, well, that completes this look. I hope you guys enjoyed, and like I said at the beginning of the video, I hope you guys all have happy holidays, no matter what you're doing or what you celebrate, whether it be Christmas, Hanukkah, whatever. I hope you get whatever you want, and I hope you enjoy this look. Subscribe, guys. Bye.